Award-winning actor Jon Voight stopped to take some pictures with firefighters in Boston. The department says he was filming at the firehouse in South Boston and spent some time with members of Engine 2 and Ladder 19. Voight is filming scenes for the new Ray Donovan movie coming to Showtime. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.